Okay, good morning to everyone. Now I'm going to explain a bit of our work and what we are searching. The title is The Development of an Opportunity Model for Creating Quality Standards in Digital Environments. So design, implementation, and pathways for the metrics, selection, and evaluation of scientific content. I'm trying to explain a bit because it's too long. Scientific production derives in a lot of things very important for the author, the university, and the country even. Possibilities of teaching here in Spain is necessary to have scientific production. Resources, rankings of universities, funding, prestige, qualifications. So it's necessary to have very good tools to assessment that production, and it has to be as far as possible, and we have to take in account the singularities of each area of knowledge. Usually, we say that in theory, all of channels of communication from scientific production are equal. But actually, we are very, very focused in citation. So journals have a very high level of papers, and proceedings and monographs have been to the background. So we're working with that. Why? Monographs has not that kind of, prestige in scientific production, because monographs suffer a lack of assistance for quality assessment. Papers, journals has a system for assessment very systemized and easy to apply in tools, of course in online tools, and that is not the same for monographs. And now is the moment to make a change here, because we have seen how electronic publishing is growing each day, and its growth facilitates the assessment for that kind of work. So now is the moment to do it. Our working hypothesis and principal thesis, we have made a literature review about what has done here, and there are some tries to make minor deviations. For example, Amazon with KDP has a quality guideline. Digital Book World has the Digital Book Hours to assess the quality of books. But both are for novels, literature, not for scientific at all. We have Thomson Reuters with Book Citation Index, and Elsevier with Book Titles Expansion. But they have also biases, the same biases that the databases. One publisher, most of all in English, you know that biases. And Crossref has assigned DOI to the chapters of scientific monograph. This is a very, very, very good and high step for us. EPAC is a research group in Spain that has tried to make a set of the best publishers for scientific monographs here in Spain. The tool is called Scholarly Publishers Indicators in Humanities and Social Science, but it has a view that is important, because it depends on the perception of the authors. So when you depend on the perception and don't have indicators and don't have parameters to assist, it's not going to be very, very important. And there are other groups working that UNESCO has tried to make something. Electra is a group of research group. UNEM is from Spain, from the university publishers. And they have done very good work this year. They have assigned a how do you say, quality hour for the best publications, scientific publications, of course, Brevium, and Petit, and others. So our objectives are to review a study, quality indications in the current tools. There is no quality indication for monographs, so we have to study quality indications for journals, for proceedings, and trying to define why they are not being used to monograph. And also we have to study the current landscape because it's very changing. Every day we have some phenomena that are changing all that we think about monograph. For example, self-publishing and digital books in academic monographs. After that, we have to define automatized indicators to assess the scientific monographs. And after that, we have to design first a model to access and then a prototype to use the model. Our methodology, first of all, we have the literature review, analysis of the current landscape, the definition of a set of indications, first of all, the parameters, then the indicators, how to apply them. Then we have to develop a prototype and study the possibilities that have that prototype to implement, to be implemented in the current tools. For example, WAS or Scopus, or maybe we have to make another application apart to use it. But sometimes, in each step we done, we have to use a reduced methodology for something special. I have shown to you just one of them, to define a framework to test the system of indicators. We have to make another bibliography review about articles, manuals, and the standards. How are others applying indicators to assess anything? Because about monograph, there is nothing. So we have to be to assess online resources, to assess journals, to assess publishers. And we have to download that bibliographic review. After that, we made interviews with experts because we wanted to apply the system of indicators in information environment. And there are a lot of agents involved: publishers, university publishers, scientific publishers, repositories, and libraries. We say university libraries. Scientific libraries in Spain are most of all of them are university libraries. And after that, we made a study about the current landscape to evaluate how self-publishing is getting important in that landscape. We make an approach with bibliometric study, a network analysis, and a comparison of platforms for self-publishing to watch if it could enough as talking about quality for scientific papers, scientific monographs. The results to date, we have a system of quality assessment for monographs, more than 30 indicators. Now, going after 2 months. And we have a broader view of the world of publishing. It's necessary to study surrounding because to develop a model, you have to take in account the all the agents, so the repositories, as we have said, the publishers, the authors, how they publish their work. And so, because of this variety of ideas involved, you have to make various approaches and have a consensus with all of them to define a utility model and to define a prototype and a tool to make that. Self-publishing has a lot of influence now, And this environment is, I put the middle static, is changing continuously, so it's necessary to limit what are we going to access? Monographs, scientific monographs, where social science, medical, we have to put limits because it's changing so fast. And the time to do is now, before self-publishing or e-books were very accepted in scientific monographs. And now we are going to spread the results for a test that we are doing, and after that we are going to design the documentation, the utility model, study possibilities of implementation in current tools, and maybe design the prototype. That's all. Thank you very much.